Kansas Tornado, Jerry Logan looking for a job. Dirk Simpson, he's Eraser, Alan Bowen, Rockin' Star, Rick Schrock, those four on the gate. Heather Gavin will start in the back tier. They're at the gate, and the gate's on the move for race two. Trotters at the head of the stretch, $4,378 at stake here. Almost $2,200 to the winner of this race, and here they come. They're off and trotting, looking for a job. Trots right out and gets the lead. Kansas Tornado is away a second. Trotting third is He's Eraser. Fourth on the inside, Heather Gavin. On the outside, moving up now, Rockin' Star, as Heather Gavin has made a break. We trot around the first turn, and it's looking for a job. The full-time job colt leading by two lengths. Kansas Tornado's back there second, and a gap of three to He's Eraser trotting third. Rockin' Star's racing fourth, and way back and apparently out of it now is Heather Gavin as they trot past the quarter-mile marker into the upper turn. First quarter was in 33 seconds flat. Off a quarter in 33, it's looking for a job. He's won two of his four starts this year. He leads here by a length and a quarter. Their second is Kansas Tornado with the leader's third, He's Eraser, followed at the head of the stretch by Rockin' Star, and then the distant trailer, Heather Gavin, as we come through the stretch the first time. Dirk Simpson, a winner here last night, leads with looking for a job by two lengths. Jerry Logan's right there second with Kansas Tornado on the outside. Rockin' Star moves up off a half and 105 and a 4/5 of a second. Trotting through the lower turn, looking for a job, trying to go wire to wire here. He won his last race at Carlinville, wire to wire by 15 lengths. He leads by three now. Kansas Tornado is back there second. He's Eraser and Alan Bowen take over third. Rockin' Star is back there fourth, and Heather Gavin. They trot towards the three-quarter mile marker. Looking for a job by four lengths. Kansas Tornado still second. Rockin' Star regains third. He's Eraser's back to fourth. Three quarters in 137 and 4/5 of a second. They're in the final turn. Looking for a job, 2.5 lengths to lead. But here comes Kansas Tornado and Jerry Logan. Looking for a job. Now feels a whip from driver Simpson because Kansas Tornado is trying for the upset. Looking for a job on the inside. Kansas Tornado on the outside. Looking for a job's going to win it. Looking for a job by a length and a half. Kansas Tornado was their second Rockin' Star, followed by He's Eraser and Heather Gavin.